Okay guys, today we're just going to the Eisenhower State Park, which is basically a state park here, and I'm going to try to see what is out there. I've heard it's basically on Lake Texoma, so it's gonna be fun. You know what's going on. This GPS is just making a mess. I probably need to stop somewhere and adjust this guy. Okay, I tried taking the curvy roads, and I think that doesn't do a good job at all. So I'm just going to go ahead and see if he adjusts, and I probably need to undo that option because he's just kind of trying to find all really small roads. So I just need to find a way to get to the state park on my own. Anyway. So what I've been doing is I went for a group ride the other day, and that was pretty good. I didn't have my camera on, so but it was not too bad. I figured out that I can go fast on with these guys and hang with them, so that was not much of a problem. Although it just takes a lot more effort just to concentrate and you know, keep that speed all the time in all the corners. So I like to go a little slowly and chill out and enjoy the ride. I'm just getting to the point where I just need to remember, I need to be light on my handlebars when I need to, you know, make the turn. The leaning is coming really comfortably now, but it's just a matter of making sure I don't you know, put too much weight on the handlebars. So that's where I am right now. So what I'm going to do is, yeah, enjoy the ride, enjoy the beautiful Salina. Not sure how long it's going to be this beautiful, because I see development coming through. That's the beautiful Salina High School on the right hand side. And yeah, so let me make sure. I probably take 121 going east a little bit, because I remember doing the ride once with these guys last week. So that probably will take me through more scenic routes. Today the wind is like crazy wind. It's probably 25 mile an hour winds, I think. So having a bit of an issue, not an issue, but it's just a little bit of resistance coming straight ahead. But yeah, it's beautiful, you know, Texas. The day started off pretty cloudy and cold, but now it's kind of cleared up, and the temperature is hanging out at about 62, which is really nice. In fact, standing in the sun, I was starting to feel a little warm on my jacket, but It's pretty good now. So enjoy the ride, guys, and we'll keep you posted. Okay, this is the route we took last week, so I'm just gonna, I thought it was a pretty good route, so let's try going on this one. Oh, beautiful day. I figured out last time the best way to take the corners is at a lower gear where you can just accelerate and shoot through the side. That's what it is. So like 35 mile an hour, so you kind of slow down, drop to the fourth, and then you can just scoot across the corner really easily. So that's what it is. So that's what I figured. And all I need to do is just lean and accelerate and through the corner. And look ahead. So that's the best way, and you can maintain a good speed on the corners. So that's what I learned last week, falling around in a high speed corners with these guys. So anyway, I think it's a beautiful road, this one, the 121. I'm not sure how long it goes, but we'll figure it out. It just goes parallel, I think, to Preston. So at least we get some corners and come some curves and stuff. It's not just straight road. So I just head back to Preston and go up north. So it's beautiful. Cows looking at me. Buddy, I'm not making a U-turn.
State Park. It's beautiful out here. I guess I need to get more footage on this place. Look at that. It's pretty cool. It's not too far away, and they got a lot of campsites, so this might be a place where I can come over for camping sometime. Seems like a good idea. Check this out. And it was an interesting ride. What happened was, I guess I chose the option for taking curvy roads, so he took me to all kinds of small roads, and it was a pain to get out and come through the regular place. So next time I better plan my route correctly before I start. And so that's what it was. So it was an interesting day, and I will keep you guys posted. It's a beautiful lake here, and there's the bike. There was a bit of gravel in one place and I dropped it. So there's some minor marks on the side, on the guard. Luckily that did a good job. And I guess that's taken out of the equation now. How to pick up the bike. I got a good experience in doing that. So that is nice. So here I am. It's a beautiful day in the lake, Lake Texoma. I think I'd probably come out here to camp sometime. It's beautiful. The water is good, and I think I saw a lot of campsites on the way. Wooded campsites, that's really nice. Okay, talk to you guys later.